Did Iron Man die here? No, and I'm gonna tell you why. But before I tell you that, did you catch this moment in Tony Stark's funeral? Drax could be seen wearing a shirt. And you can tell that is the first time that he wears a shirt. So there are three reasons why Iron Man could still be alive. The first one is Tony Stark's hologram. Look at this. He's looking right at them.
On my part.
The hologram is too perfect. Is it just a coincidence that he's looking right at her? The second one is, but before I tell you the second one, watch until the end to see how Tony Stark is still alive, reason two, and I'm going to let time explain it.
Everything. But sometimes people like you veer off the path the timekeepers created. We call those variants.
So in one of these branches, Iron Man could still be alive. But there's a problem. If it gets too crazy, it could cause
a nexus event, which left unchecked, could branch off into madness, leading to another multiversal war.
That's why probably that's not happening. But there could be a chance that Iron Man is still alive in one of those left out branches. The third reason. Time travel! We all saw the Avengers time traveling, and Tony Stark. And did you know that Tony Stark's dad broke his number one rule? He doesn't like to be handed things. Just check it out on these clips.
We need you to look this over as soon as possible.
I don't like being handed
That's
things.
That's fine, because I love to be.
He doesn't like to be handed things.
Yeah, I have a pee.
Mechanics.
She'll take both. One to throw away and one to not call.
Not much.
No, no, it's fine. Take that.
That's
fine. It's fine. No. Take it, take it. I don't like people handing me things.
You just drop that there then.
Now his dad is gonna break his number.
Too much time at the office. Congratulations.
Thanks. Hold this, will you?
Yes, sir.
So getting to the point, if they can time travel, they can go back, get Iron Man if they need to. So what could happen is in a movie that they really, really need Iron Man, they go back to get Iron Man and saves everyone. Even Joe Rogan said that to Robert Downey Jr. And this is what he said.
Totally closed because I don't believe it is.
Oh.
You guys can go through time now. You can go, you already opened up that door.
Let me ask you the question. If I pick the jersey back up and put it on, wouldn't you feel a little bit like, oh,
no.
Crap.
Moment where the world's fate is at stake and they realize they need a super genius. And then they figure out how to restart that time machine.
Great.
So should Iron Man come back or not? Let me know and thanks for watching.